And he must have called me a few names under his breath. But obviously he doesn't swear, because I'm not away, but...
Jocky's the man with the cheque. What do you reckon?